pick up a conversation that we may not want to. Hi, how are you?
Come on in.
How are you guys?
Absolutely.
Fantastic.
Love it.
We'll do that.
Well, introduce yourself. Tell us a little bit about you.
My name is Taylor Bonham.
And I'm Rhonda Lynn.
Yes.
We're Proud Country.
Very good. Yes, Proud Country. Tell me a little bit about the music you got. Yep.
Yep. We have two artists on every week. They kind of song swap original music. And we got the opportunity to talk about black love and music.
Yeah, those opportunities are so cool. And it's neat that you get to share that. Dear, the story behind the song, what inspired it.
Exactly.
And sometimes that changes over time, and you get to hear that story as well.
And we get a lot of verses and a lot of, you know, breakdowns and songs.
Yeah. Yeah.
But we're also artists, but it's black country. And so it's artists interviewing artists. So it's a little bit different take. So we talk about production. We talk about, you know.
We play a lot of the same shows.
Right.
So we get an opportunity to talk to them about stuff. A lot of customers would never know or see or hear.
Sure. It's a perspective that not everybody that would be interviewing an artist would have.
Absolutely.
So, yeah, absolutely.
And it's at the bottom of the Crazy Water Hotel in Mineral Wells, Texas. And it's a historic hotel. It's at Rick House Brewing.
Mm-hmm.
We love the people there. And they set up a whole sound system and everything just for this type of thing. And so it's just a beautiful environment.
Yep.
And then we get to play as artists as well whenever we're on the show.
Right.
So tell me a little bit about what you're doing with Proud Country right now as far as music.
We have a new release coming out next week. It's called Working Man. So be looking for it. CD Text is ready to distribute it starting on Monday. Cynthia Garcia over there, she's promoting for us this round. But it's an ode to a working man from a woman's point of view. So it talks all about, you know, how much she loves her working man. She's proud of him. You know, thank you for coming home to me greasy, grimy, dirty every day.
And to be clear, this was written about her husband, which isn't me.
Yeah.
We're married to we're a veteran band. So we started this whole thing at the VA. In Fort Worth.
Very good.
We're called Guitars for Heroes for a while, where we taught lessons to veterans through the mental health facility there at the VA in Fort Worth.
Oh, I love that.
But we met via the Veterans Creative Arts Competition,
because
we were both entering as original songwriters.
Very good.
But I was Air Force.
Army.
I was Army.
Yep. Very good. Thank you for your service. Appreciate it. Proud Country with us on the red carpet. Can we get a picture?
Absolutely. Yeah. We'd love to. I don't know how to deal with it.
All right,
okay,
that'll work. I feel weird.
Appreciate the time.
Oh, okay.
You get the whole bone this time.
Yeah,
thank you.
Well done.
Thank you
all
very much.
Who was that?
That was fun. They sound busy. Yes. I don't know who's Barry's gathering up over there. He-